Hello guys, and welcome to another video on DJ Vlogs, and welcome back to the 52nd episode of the Now Update. Today I've got a lot to talk about, so let's jump in with all the latest Now That's What I Call Music news and updates. So first of all, I'll talk about the new albums that are due to be released soon. So Now That's What I Call Gold was released on Friday. That album is out now. If you would like to get that, you can do. You can get that in supermarkets, HMV stores, and online retailers like Amazon and HMV Online. And I did review that album. You can check out my review. There will be a link in the description down below. So the only upcoming albums that we have left to be released are Now That's What I Call Music 1 and 9, out on the 23rd of July, of course, this Friday. And Now That's What I Call Music 9, the re-released edition, that is also out on the 23rd of July, of course, this Friday. And then we have Now Decades of Soul, which was announced this week, and that is due to be released on the 13th of August. All of these three albums you can pre-order. There'll be links in the description down below if you'd like to go and pre-order these albums. You can currently pre-order these albums on Amazon, HMV's website, and Now Music's online store. And of course, when these albums are out, you'll be able to get them in supermarkets and HMV stores. So now let's have a look at all the Now That's What I Call Music albums in the official Top 50 Compilation Album Chart. This is where I look at all the Now That's What I Call Music albums that feature in the official Top 50 Compilation Album Chart, which is updated every Friday, and I upload these episodes every Monday. So at number 5, we have Now That's What I Call Music 108. That is a no movie this week. Last week it was at number 5. This week it's again at number 5. I don't think this is going to get back to number 1. It's only got one more week for it to get to number 1 before Now That's What I Call Music 109 is able to get in the chart. So I think this. I think if it doesn't get into number 1 next week, that is it. That it probably won't get to number 1 again. But hopefully next week it can move up a few places. It's still done alright this week to not move any places, because I'm hoping it would go up. But worst case scenario, this album would have gone down, but luckily it hasn't. So let's just hope this album can go up a few places next week. Then at number 7 we have Now That's What I Call Summer 2021. At 8 we have Now That's What I Call Footy. At 13 we have Now Yearbook 1983. At 30 we have Now 100 Hits The Legends. At 31 we have Now That's What I Call Music 107. At 32 we have Now Live Forever The Anthems. At 36 we have Now That's What I Call 12 Inch 80s. At 39 we have Now 100 Hits 90s Number 1s. And at 42 we have Now That's What I Call Country. So there's all Now That's What I Call Music albums in the official Top 50 Compilation Album Chart, which is updated every Friday, and I upload these episodes every Monday. So this week there's 10 albums in the top 50. I think there was 10 last week as well. A lot of these albums this week are actually moving up a few places. Over the last few weeks, at the most, a lot of these albums have actually been coming down. But this week there are quite a few albums that are actually moving up. I think Now That's What I Call Footy's gone up a few places. Same with Now That's What I Call Music. Also with Now 100 Hits 90s Number 1, that is up a few places. And Now That's What I Call Country is also up a few places. The rest I think are going down a few places. It's sad to see that. But Now That's What I Call Summer 2021 is down a few places. Same with Now Yearbook 1983 was either number, I think was number 3 last week or about there, and this week it's number 13, so it's dropped down quite a few places. I am glad that we have got a few more albums this week that are moving up, because over the last few weeks a lot of these have been coming down a few places, but this week more albums are going up, which is, but let's just hope more of these albums can be moving up the chart, and that Now That's What I Call Music 108 can get back to number 1. So that is it for today's video. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please make sure you give it a massive thumbs up. It'd be massively appreciated if you do. Also make sure you subscribe and enable notifications to be notified every time I release a new video. And make sure you follow my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat. That'll be just the side right there. And links to all my social media will be in the description down below. Make sure to sign up on all of them. And guys, I'll see you soon for another YouTube video.